Berlin are back in the top flight and could hardly have asked for a better season start. 8 points in their first five matches, including an unlikely win away to reigning champs Dortmund. One of the mainstays of the squad is local lad Patrick Ewert, who's the team's undisputed fan favorite despite a somewhat checkered past.
You're 24. How do you see your career? Are you where you want to be?
I think you can never be as far as you want to be. There are always goals you haven't reached. Even at 30, I'll have aims I haven't fulfilled. Every practice is a chance to get better. My only goal is to stay healthy and play a good season with Hertha. And then we'll see.
A few short years ago, Ewert was touted as one of Germany's top young talents and played in the Germany under-21 squad with the likes of Mesut Özil, Sami Khedira and Mats Hummels. But he never went on to become a big star.
Why didn't you make the big breakthrough?
I got my own way. I've said that in almost every interview. Not everything was smooth in my past, and I've learned a lot in the past few years. At the age of 19, I was playing in the Bundesliga. It was my first year. I was young and fresh. No one knew me, and I didn't think about very much. But the key is to carry on in your second year. That didn't work out. Things didn't keep on getting better.
Consistency was a problem for you. How come?
No idea. There were a lot of factors. First of all, the mental aspect. Not being satisfied with what you've done, that's never good. I also got involved in things off the pitch that I have no business being interested in, parties and stuff. What do I know? I don't need parties anymore. I've been to just about every kind there is in Berlin. Of course, I go out sometimes, but other things are more important in my life. Meeting up with family and friends, or just going out for a meal and seeing a movie. I've changed a bit.
With the bad headlines piling up, Ewert had no choice but to change. In 2009, he and former teammate Kevin Prince Boateng vandalized some cars during a night out. He was gaining a reputation as a congenital troublemaker.
Anyone who knows me or follows me knows how I tick. They know I have a brain, know that I'm smart, treat my fellow human beings well, and try to be nice to everyone who's nice to me. If you treat me badly, I'll do the same to you. But that's just human. I won't be messed with.
Isn't it positive sometimes to go a bit overboard?
I shouldn't be going overboard anymore off the pitch. But on the pitch, my performance might have to do with the fact that I'm a bit crazy. Otherwise, I couldn't play like I do.
Ewert was part of a golden Hertha generation that was as extravagant as it was gifted. They pushed each other in both the positive and negative senses. It was an insular existence.
Even at the age of 10, we were together morning, noon and night. We neglected school, which didn't make our parents happy. All we wanted to do was play football. But if we hadn't, maybe we wouldn't be where we are today.
You're the last of that group left in Berlin. Why is that, do you think?
Because I love Hertha, and I'm a Berliner. I'm really happy I have a chance to play at this club. I want to achieve a lot with Hertha and want to pay the club back for what it's done for me.
And Hertha fans love Ewert, or as they call him, you old rowdy. Here, the faithful sing a song in his honor while celebrating Berlin's promotion back to Division 1 last season. So how did the reformed ruffian and his team do last weekend?